federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right. The facility is completely operational again. I think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat. I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me's going to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space. Taking up space. I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me's going to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space. What's going on? Who turned off the lights?
Hey, buddy! I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing!
Look, Metal Ball, I can hear you.
Run! I don't need to do the voice! Run! Run! Come on! Come on! Run! Come on! I'm closing the door! Okay, quickly! We are escaping! Alright, that's what's happening now. We're escaping. So you're doing great. Just keep running. Quick word about the future plans that I've got in store. We're going to shut down her turret production line, alright? Turn off her neurotoxin and then confront her. Again though, for the moment, run! Keep moving, just keep moving!
The irony is you were almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me. It's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
Oh, whoa! Come back! Wait, where are you going? Where are you going?
Oh, look. There's a deer. You probably can't see it. Get closer. The irony is you were almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me, it's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan.
Wait, where are you going? Where are you going?
Oh, look. There's a deer. You probably can't see it. Get closer. You were almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me. It's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan
you... Wait, where are you going? Where are you going?
Oh, look. There's a deer. You probably can't see it. Get closer. You were almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me, it's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
Oh, what? How stupid does she think we are? Oh. Come on! You okay? Great, come on. This way, this way. Turret! Go, 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 go. We're almost out of here! Bring in the whole place back! Hurry! Hurry! This way! Hurry! This way! Here's the nib! Here's the nib!
We made it through, well done. Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. At least you can't touch us back here.
What's happening?
Okay. Okay, don't move. Okay, alright, so, I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go. Ah! Oh, for God's... They told me that if I ever turned this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I mean, I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff if they didn't want me to use it. It's pointless. Man!
Ooh. It's dark down here, isn't it?
They say that the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff of robots. All of them robots. They say at night you can still hear the screams of their replicas, all of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrifying. Though obviously not paranormal in any meaningful way.
Let's keep moving. The factory entrance must be around here somewhere. Careful, careful. Wait, careful. Let me light this jump for you. This looks dangerous. I'll hold the light steady. Oh, nicely done. Quick, this way.
Here's an interesting story. You might like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself, nepotism, ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. Just attending to the humans.
Okay, we have to split up here for a moment. Portal up to that passage, and I'll see you on the other side. That wall back there. Okay, there's another wall over here.
Oh, I'll tell you, humans. Oh, love them. Just the way they look. Looks great, and their folklore, wonderful and very colourful. Right, well, I'm going to take this rail down the back way.
See you at the bomb. Good luck.
Okay. is great, and their folklore, wonderful and very colourful. Right, well, I'm going to take this rail down the back way. See you at the bomb. Good luck.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption. Turret redemption lines are not rise. Please exit the turret redemption line.
Every time. All the time.
Target.